Call the HR committee of the HART board to order. First, is there anyone, I don't see a list of anyone signed up to, nor do I see anyone from the public here who would normally be here to give testimony, but let me invite anyone whom I'm not seeing to do so if they wish. Is there anyone here who wants to give public testimony? Seeing and hearing none, let's move to the next order of business. Recruitment of the HART chief financial officer. Turn to executive session pursuant to HRS section 92-4 and subsection 92-5. 5A2, to consider the higher valuation, dismissal, or discipline of an officer or employee, or if charges brought against the officer or employee where consideration of matters affecting privacy will be involved. And subsection 92-5A4, to consult with its attorneys on questions and issues on a matter pertaining to the board's powers, duties, privileges, immunities, and liabilities. And as clearly indicated by the agenda item, recruitment of the HART chief financial officer, this clearly is a matter where we're discussing higher evaluation of an officer employee. So the chair would entertain a motion to move into executive session.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed? Any opposed? None? All right. Moving to executive session. Thanks. Reconvening the HR committee meeting. We concluded our business in executive session. We'll meet with our CEO, Andy Robbins, at a mutually convenient time to discuss the results of the committee meeting. And unless anybody else has any other business to bring up at this point, I would move to adjourn the HR committee meeting.
So moved.
Second.
I wouldn't move. You guys are moving. I would entertain a motion. Yeah. Thank you. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Hearing none, meeting is adjourned. Thanks, everybody.